Hey everyone, this is David Brown from Lyco Birds. In this video, I will teach you the basics of identifying broad-winged hawks. The broad-winged hawk is in the Buteo genus, along with species like red-tailed hawk and red-shouldered hawk, but the broad-winged is the smallest. The wingtips of broad-winged hawks have only 4 feathers, making them look more pointed than red shoulders and red tails, which have 5. Adults have a dark trailing edge to the wing. The tail of an adult is black with 1 prominent white band. Adults have brown barring on the underside of the body. Broadwings lack the patagial bars that red tails have. Juveniles have brown streaking on the underside of the body. Their tails have thin banding and they don't have a dark trailing edge to the wing. Just like adults, they have pointed wings and no patagial bars. When a juvenile spreads its tail, we see a dark band near the tip. Some juveniles show a faint band on the trailing edge of the wings, but it is not as bold as an adult. The upper side of broad-winged hawks is mostly plain brown, but the tail band of the adult is obvious. This broad-winged hawk is approximately the same size as the American crows that are mobbing it. Broad-winged hawks migrate in large groups called kettles. It is not uncommon to see hundreds or even thousands of broad-winged hawks together during peak migration times. They soar together on a thermal to gain altitude, then break off into a glide. Visitors gather at hawk watches, trying to be there for the big day. I took this cell phone video of a small kettle of broad-wings at the Braddock Bay Hawk Watch in New York. Broadwings have a lot of individual variation. The adult on the left is very heavily marked, whereas the juvenile on the right has almost no underside markings at all. A small percentage of broad-winged hawks are dark morphs, but sometimes the regular light morphs look very dark in bad lighting conditions, as seen here. I photographed this rare dilute plumage broadwing at the Ashland Hawk Watch in Delaware. It is always a thrill to watch a broad-winged hawk tuck into a stoop and dive toward the ground. If you found this video helpful, please give it a like and subscribe for more educational birding content. You can also visit our website at lycobirds.com. This is David Brown. Thanks for watching.